Hello. Open setup at Gateway. Let's hope we don't get killed for the ninth car, or for the number nine car. Oh boy.
All clear. Push now.
If you're wondering what I did with the setup, I didn't really do much with it. You know what, I'm not gonna qualify with the tape on, just because I need to get an idea what the tape, what the current tape is like. I didn't really have that much time to play around.
Laps to get the job done.
Setup I currently have. To be fair, this is pretty much the base setup with very few minor tweaks. And whenever I do say very few minor tweaks, it's a very few minor tweaks. It's pretty much the base setup. Some tape changes, like a shock, like a click or two on the shock, and really that's about it. Or spring or whatever. I really forget what I did, but it's really not that a change.
Sixth place. That lap was at 35.4. The leader has just done it. 34.7. The car in front's lap time is at 35.7.
Huh, 35.1. I'm not quite sure I'll be able to stay in, like, round fifth, but
limit in the pits. Box in 1230 feet.
Yes, that one just went a little bit faster.
Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Actually, surprisingly, a lot of people's qualified, so that makes me feel good. So there's definitely going to be a pit stop for fuel. I would definitely, for sure, change the tires. How many tires do we get, by the way? Four. And so, well, three extra sets. Usually what it means by that, whenever it says...
That's the end of the session.
Total, the total amount, it usually includes the tires that's on your vehicle. So... So that will be like three extra sets to change to, so plenty. So, I mean, just kind of quick maths, you know, change them every about 25 laps, and, I mean, don't even really need to change them at that, I feel. So, yeah. I'm just gonna bump that down one more, just to be on the safe side. And if I do need to, bump it down even more.
Good luck, everybody. Just give everybody some space, and let's have fun.
Agreed.
And good luck to you too, bud.
Does this work? No, it does not. Shit,
long race, no one's gonna win at lap one.
My voice chat settings is not set up. And I don't exactly wanna back out now that everyone's kinda jumping in. Shit, I didn't realize that was going on, or that wasn't set up. Oh well.
Just so you guys behind me know, from 13th on back, when I hit the backstretch, I'm gonna be dropping to the inside.
There's no way to actually turn it down. From
the track
here.
Temp is 46. The air temp is 31 Celsius. B9.
I've been playing with the setup, so I don't know if I'm gonna have a rocket ship.
Yeah, that's a little bit loud.
Rock.
In the inside column.
Damn it. I bet it won't be so loud once everything goes, but yeah. I kind of need to make some new paint skins, paint themes for my vehicles, because at this point, a lot of these ones are just, they should really be just throwback paint skins, or paint themes. To be fair, this is actually the theme that I won my first race with.
Watch for the lights.
My very first race with.
Green, green, green.
This is getting a little bit sketchy.
still there?
Ah.
He's still there. Outside's clear.
I thought he was going into the pits. Or he was going into the pits.
The leader's just done it. 34.7. Not on the inside. B11. Left side's clear. Bar line, stay high. Keep this line. Still there. Clear inside.
I didn't like that. Jared!
This car on the low side. Still there. Still there. Still
Jared, there. Are you gonna be a knob?
Inside's clear.
Go, Mike and Ikes!
Nice sir.
V12.
I wonder if I should start shifting down. Everyone's starting to accelerate out like they're shifting down now.
That's the fastest lap of the race.
Now, Jared, don't be a bastard. Thank you.
I'm sorry about that.
I'm already having oil pump problems.
Chip didn't do that.
Gotta get the double lap.
Yeah, I'm already having them too.
That's the fastest lap.
The next pit stop will move the tape off.
Temperature looks quite high.
He's still there.
He's still there.
Clear outside.
Where's my thing? I tried increasing it, but...
Be careful, we've got a full course caution. We think Richard has stacked it. Your engine temperatures are looking better now.
134.
We're under caution. It's closed.
Oh, well, this is perfect.
Out. Line up single file behind car 05.
I don't know, actually. Should I pit? I feel like I need a pit, though, either way. Or,
pace car middle backstretch.
Pits are open.
What are we doing exactly?
They're all sitting here waiting to go into the road. Fucking
focused on your drive. Pace for, I don't know, a lap ahead of you.
People don't know how to pace.
And we all just gonna get to the pace bar, please.
I'm trying to! I should have pitched just then. I was trying to desperately get to the pit, or to the pace car that I forgot to pit.
You just got another lap. Or two.
Yellow, pits are open. Watch your speed. Pit lane speed limit is 45 miles per hour. Box in 12, 130 feet. We'll need to stop again to get to the end. Box in 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. Of course, yellow. Pits are open. All right, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
At last. Now, I understand that wasn't exactly our pit window for fuel, but I needed to come in for to get some of that tape off. Hopefully that was enough. If it wasn't, let me go ahead and preemptively put some more off, just in case.
Green flag.
Stay high.
15th place.
He's still with you. He's still there. Still there. He's still with you. He's still there. He's still with you. Still there. Hold your line. Keep your line. Clear inside. On the inside.
just a little bit too high up there.
He's still there. P17. Keep you alive. He's still with you. Clear low. Car outside. Keep you alive. Outside clear.
Damn.
P15. Yeah, that still isn't enough tape off.
Good racing, Lance.
That lap was a 56.1.
Right.
Stay low. Clear on the outside. Car on the high side. Clear high. Full course caution. Be careful.
How many damn times do you have to hit me?
Pace car is out. Pits are closed. Pace car's out. Line up single file behind car number 20.
Pace car here while you're slowing down.
Pits are open.
Caution is probably by the 17. Do you think Speaky win on lap 17? Yes, the 17 trucks.
Pit lane.
Come on, Wayne, you gotta go by me.
Just go, and then I'll pass you when we get on the track. It's not a big deal.
Simple.
Full course yellow. Pits are open.
It's safer that way than to try to both of us sit next to each other in that narrow lane.
Yeah, you're right. My bad. Sorry.
No, it's all good, man. It's all good.
We're under caution. Pits are closed.
Part of me wonders if we should actually pit now. It is about lap 20. About time to change the tires-ish. You know, they probably will actually wreck behind me, more likely. I don't know. I'll stay out of the trouble, out of their I'll actually try to stay out of trouble. I can't exactly promise anything.
Get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap. Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 43 Celsius.
I sure do love getting 4X for someone else retaliating against someone else.
That does sure sound like
yeah,
fun.
That's the best.
And they're still wrecking each other way back there.
Can't we all just get along?
Why can't we be friends?
Yeah, no, this is serious business, man. I'm supposed to be getting a Cup Series ride based off this race, so I mean, I have to do good.
Best of luck in the Bandolero Cup.
Box in 1230.
That's serious business.
We think we'll need to stop again.
Oh, really? Huh.
Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Yeah, I didn't actually really need to change these tires.
Yellow. It's our open.
What exactly is going on here?
Okay, Corey, the pit window is now open.
Oh, it's now open. Alright, let's try to make these laps, or these tires last till lap 60, which is only about 10 laps more than what we already did, give or take. Excuse me. If that did, I pick up on the mic.
Pits are open. Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Harold, you're still in fourth gear. Your friend mine, which I mean.
Let's scoot up, I said it.
Alright. Here we go. Going back green. Let's hope we don't get caught up in anyone else's bullshit. I honestly didn't mean to block him off like that. Don't get me wrong, I meant to kind of squeeze him a little bit, but
right, then yeah. It's now leading.
But then the truck just kind of squirmed a little. Oh well.
Time was at 35.6.
So even from the start of the stint, it seems to be worth it just to go down on shifting like that, huh?
The gap behind is now 1.2.
But that actually kills your... Oh!
Clear on the outside.
Any reason why you just came down into me, dude?
P14. Car high, stay low.
What
the
fuck was that?
Em, were you joining dangerously?
V12.
He spun out and came back on the track. He was spinning. I watched it from afar.
Hello.
down low.
13th place.
Yeah, I forgot to shift. And that was one of the reasons why he cut onto me so dramatically. I think he forgot to shift.
Oh, outside. He's still there. Clear on the outside.
That water temperature, though.
There's a little try to pass on the outside and pass me on the inside too. You just run into me.
V9. That was at 36.2.
So I was already clear from him, okay. Good.
V8, you've just done a 36.1.
Yeah, I really need him to actually manage that water temp. To be fair, I didn't really even mean to go for that move.
Car outside. Hold your line. He's still there. Keep your line.
I guess we're going for it.
Still there. Outside's clear.
Yeah, I can definitely feel this thing wanting to go tighter, not higher.
Okay, Corey, halfway home. Fuel looks good, V7.
That definitely doesn't want to make it on the corner, in the corner like that anymore. I think this is going to be the place that we ultimately end up in, possibly.
I think I'm behind.
I don't
now.
Know.
0.9.
Because there's still a pit stop to be had.
It'll just take the inside, I'll let you buy, buddy. I got a dump like that.
Lap time was at 36.4. Seventh position.
I must say, initially, whenever I first got this track, I didn't really like it, but the more and more I drove it,
on this car, the gap is 1.8 seconds.
The more and more, actually, I fell in love with it. It's a very tough track to drive, if you actually want to be fast at it, because some cars, like this truck, you shift down in 1 and 2. And then there's a problem that I didn't really encounter. I didn't really even think to encounter. About overheating. And that's amplified by shifting all the time. Because going down and going up a gear messes with your engine's temperatures. Well, more so going up, changing up the gear because you're hitting the rev limiter.
The car behind is reeling you in. The gap is now 0.3.
I was about to say, that seems like it's the dude that's pitting, crew chief.
P6, that last lap was at 36.7. Good consistency, keep them coming. The gap in front is now 2.5 seconds.
I wonder if we're gonna get another caution. Or if all the people that's gonna wreck have already wrecked themselves out. Because that's normally what happens in races like these and the bottom split. All the idiots wreck themselves out in the very beginning of the race. They all get angry and then they all leave. You have tons of cautions in the first part of the race. And then we go green for the rest, and like the rest half of the race.
I just never seen you coming out of the pit, so I need to get first tire, and I'm still on my first set.
The gaining on this car, the gap is 1.2.
That's not my first set, too.
That lap time was
36.5. Yeah, I took it out with you. I just got a little loose over time and put me in the back. And some idiot hit me.
Start braking earlier for 1 and 2. It will also probably help my engine temps.
Okay, Corey, the next car is Smith.
Not saying that was his right to block, but that was kind of a little dirty.
He's still there. Okay, on the outside. P5.
I'm really disappointed that I didn't have another caution.
I
So, some of the leaders did already pit.
It's car high. And still there. Still there. We're still with you. We're outside.
All right.
Okay, Corey, there's a car exit in the pits. Heads up. You've just done a 36.7. Smith behind us now, 0.8.
Second place is pitting. Yeah, I said I would pit like at lap 60.
P2.
Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna be coming in. Not this time, but next time around.
Gap in front is increasing. It's now 11 seconds. What's your speed limit in the pits? Box in 1230 feet. You've got loads of fuel.
Okay, yeah, good.
Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Yeah, let's not take any left sides.
There's a car behind. Take care, rejoin him. The gap behind has now decreased to 0.3, P5. Okay, Corey, we're in a lucky dog position. Let's push hard to keep it. Is now Holloway. Your lap time was 35.4. Still there. still there. Keep your line. He's still with you. Keep this line.
Been on all the time, so I don't know how to drive on this first one.
V6, you've just done it. Did you find it down low?
Yeah, I still need to do the downshift.
Got this car inside. Clear low.
Yeah, doing the only two the only right sides kind of made the car feel a little bit funny. Not gonna lie.
Lap was at 35.7. Okay, Corey, that's good consistency. Keep it up. Sixth place.
It wanted to go around just then.
Was at 36.0.
Wait, is that an Iron Maiden
truck? last lap time was at 36.8. Time was 36.3. The gap in front is now 0.8.
I'm running third, man.
Yep, I'll give you plenty of room, bud.
Inside, brother. Thanks.
Guy behind you, or
that was a 36.5.
I think it was about fourth or something like that. We could have, if we didn't go in, I think we could have actually possibly could have been third. But I mean, that was in hindsight. I could feel the tires going off. I honestly don't know how long we could have actually lasted, how much more longer we could have lasted on that set of tires. But, I mean, I'll be happy with 6.
I don't know why number 13 is trying to pass you.
Yeah, right, white flag this time around. And, because I'm a lap down.
White flag, last lap.
Yeah, only the top 3 didn't pit. That was the strategy, is to not pit on the green, to do the green flag stops. That was the right call, not to pit under green. I mean, I could have made it. Since everyone else
right,
actually pit, I would have a lap on them, so yeah.
Yep, good job, everybody.
B6, there's the finish. Good drive.
Where's the A2?
And I got 0X. Woohoo!
Watch your speed. Box in, 1230 feet. Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
So yeah, ended up Oh, no, no. Yeah, ended up 6th. Alright, let's check out everyone's bumps. Well, more so the wrecks. That was just a bump. Whoa! When was the first yellow? I think it was like around lap 10 or something like that. Oh! That was actually close. Close to, you know, evolving into something else that was a turn into a yellow. Smushed the ball going into one. Ooh. Ah! Hmm. Yeah, that, yeah, I honestly feel kind of bad for William, because he spun, and it looked like he, it, you know, that was out of his control. Yeah, he spun, and yeah, they just barely clipped him, and I bet, I bet other dude, Brandon, I bet he was not that fond of that. That still didn't bring out the yellow, did it? No. Barely touched. Was that not a yellow? Oh no, that was a yellow. He just kinda got tied and went straight into the wall. It's kind of, yeah, it's really easy to lose it at that corner there. Ooh, he just plowed into that corner. Like, he wasn't even there. Actually, I think I remember seeing that. Where was I at that point? Yeah. Okay, well, I didn't exactly see that happen, like clear as day, but... where, okay. There we go. Whoops. I Yeah, he just went in there like he wasn't even there, it seemed like. Did he lock up? No. How would I actually get, No. There we go. It doesn't look like he locked up. Yeah. He kind of just turned in like he wasn't even there, it looked like. What even went on there? Okay, that first hit right there was connection lag or latency, it looks like. Yeah, that wasn't even close. Even that second one, it seemed like they was touching, but... it seems like, yeah, I mean, like, don't get me wrong, I would still consider that to be touching, but it seemed like, because of, like, some type of, like, latency or connection issue, it made the game overreact, or something. What happens to him? Or Kate, or her, sorry. I just noticed her name. She was the one with the Mike and Ike paint skin. Or paint scheme. Sorry, Katie. Nothing happened, all right. God! Hold on. So, hold on. He was 13th. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, so... I see what happened there. Yeah, that was retaliation. That was the retaliation. Chris, that was a very naughty boy there. Are you gonna retaliate again? Oh, retaliation! Yeah, you know what? I don't know what the rules is about reporting other players, but that is evidence for reporting, Chris. That This is going on YouTube, buddy. Now, I may not be... Now, this may not be shown to a lot of people, but man, you gotta be careful what you do. Oh, boy. Alright, so, what else is there? So, I'm going through these pretty slow, actually. I think there's like one more. Because most of these other ones are just beats and bumps. Yeah, like, and spills off to the grass and stuff like that. Ah! And the person went up into 80.
Came down into me, dude.
What the fuck was that?
Hold on.
What the fuck was that?
Okay, yeah. Did Katie actually... Was Katie the one talking? And it was like, no. She wasn't. Right there? I couldn't remember, was it? Yeah, at this point there was no more cautions. Yeah, alright. Yeah, that was all the wrecks related. All the other stuff was just kind of bumps on the wall and whatnot, so. Yeah. I ended up getting ninth. Or not ninth, sorry, sixth. That was my car number. I get those confused. Yeah, a pretty decent result. Yes, hold on. Let me also, because I bet y'all are also curious. Okay, hon. Huh, I thought that would actually work. All right, never mind. I guess just do it like this. So yeah, got a big, good bit of safety rating, and a good bit of I rating change. So yes, sorry about that. I thought I tried to do something with OBS, but apparently it didn't work. But it was much easier just doing that. But yeah, so here's the overall results. Yeah, pretty decent. Of course, I was in the bottom split, with my I rating and all. I've actually been hovering, around the low, 1300s with my iRating as of recently, which is kind of surprising, because a couple months ago, I was in like the low thousands and stuff. So yeah, I'm actually pretty impressed with myself to be able to get myself a little bit higher. But yeah, thank you for watching this video. I know I kind of drug on with this last bit. Still kind of new with making these videos and whatnot. Hopefully the video quality is there, and everything. And yeah, let me know what I could possibly improve on and whatnot. So yeah, see you in the next video.